Well, here in the middle of the co-op, of the Mineral and Fossil Co-op, Bill Barker is going to give us a little show here. He's the founder of this. And what is this?
This is a rock that houses a fossil trilobite.
Oh, how wonderful.
This trilobite has a compound lens.
Look at that.
And it's said to be 380 million years old.
Isn't that wonderful? A true treasure.
A true treasure.
I know who's the treasure. The guy showing me the rock. Well, he's going to show us, what'd you say, too? The largest shark?
The largest shark jaw?
The largest shark jaw ever. And I believe it, folks. You've come to the Mecca or beyond in the Tucson Gem and Mineral Show. And it's a big deal with a lot of folks. But I'm following, oh, the guru. Look at these wonderful treasures. I shot here a couple years ago. I did talk to you one time, but that was so long ago.
Now, these are trilobites.
Yes.
For the most part. This one's starfish, of course, but trilobites, crinoid, trilobite, 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 crinoid, dinosaur leg, dinosaur eggs.
And wine chillers.
And this.
Oh, my goodness.
In my estimation, would have been the world's largest predator. It was 80 feet, 80 tons, with a mouth full of serrated teeth. Some measure up to 7 inches and,
oh, my goodness.
Rows of them, you can see.
Yes, and they keep replenishing, don't they?
Yes, they keep rotating out, huh?
That's right, amazing. Well, thank you, Bill. I'm going to put you on, and we're going to have your little card, and we're going to have you here. Thank you very much for letting me look around.
My pleasure. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Well, Doc Martin from KRAZTV here in the 2017 Tucson Mineral Shows. Guess who's going to be first on our list? You'll see him on featured vendors. Thank you for watching. Curiosity of life. Yes, and I, as a winemaker, see bottles and bottle holders.
So this is a slab of the ocean bottom. I tell all the kids, because geologically we're all kids, it was an octopus and an ice cream cone. The octopus, the living beastie, passed away. The ice cream cone, his house, settled to the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah.
The current oriented it. Now that's explaining the start. But what's more interesting...
Yeah.
What's more interesting is as it grew, it coiled. And then the coil continued.
Wow.
Until it became an ammonite.
Oh, I see. That's what I would say is what we call evolution, right?
That's evolution.
That's evolution.
And this shows there's no doubt they're not artificial.
Look at those growth rings.
The growth rings start to curve. That curvature is enhanced and continues. And then, out of that simplistic straight shell turning, we get the unique
Fibonacci's.
And, well, actually, ammonites are very Fibonacci.
Yes.
But what else we get, I'll turn the light on for you, is the pseudomorphs.
Oh.
Which grow in several
directions. Oh, and they spiral. They spiral. Look at that.
Here's one from Madagascar.
Yeah.
This one's from North Dakota.
Wow. And it looks like a tendril, too, of the octopus that's curled around also. It still keeps that memory.
This is still mostly the house.
The hardened...
The beastie was still inside it.
The body is embedded in the...
Right.
I see. Well, I'll be right back. Oh, I'm already in awe. Well, Bill Barker's giving me an exclusive. But I'll make it a good one if it's to be the early bird here. So I'm at the Fossil Co-op. He's at Sahara Seashores right inside the door. And Doc Barker is a scientist, a paleontologist, who started this entire thing. Kind of like Dr. Gordon Dutt, who began Sonoida Vineyards and created the appellation of Sonoida. But that's another story. Let's show these wonderful... trilobites, crinoids. And somebody did a lot of work to painstakingly clear these out and leave part of the in situ and show all of these. These are not duplications, synthetic. These are all true works and found fossils in nature. Keep looking, you'll find more at KRAZTV. Thank you for watching.